Hey guys, I'm LB. And, last episode, we were playing Talos first of all community map called the Fourth Dimension, and we are in the puzzle called Eclipse. And I was talking about how we could maybe, like, connect this to both that guy and that guy. And then I stopped saying what I was saying because I thought that wouldn't work, but I realized we can just put it, like, right here, and then it would have line of sight exactly like I want it to. So, I think this may work. We have to try this first, though. So now we just wait to land on ourselves. And we'll see what we can do while we're over there. Alright, so. Come on. What the heck? Oh, it's a stupid thing. Oh gosh. Shouldn't have left it there. let's try this, again, shall we? Alright, we can't do it while we're doing that. So we wait to land on ourselves, blah 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 blah, we'll speed this thing up. And then... Oh, come on, really? What did I do wrong? Maybe I need to jump or something. Alright, well let's try this again. We'll speed this up, get to 15 seconds, and then we'll start jumping. We'll even jump against the wall, why not? Okay, I think that's enough jumping. How am I supposed to get on top of myself exactly? Let's maybe like back up a little. Perhaps. That's probably about it, but whatever. Just do that, how about that? Okay, finally! Jeez! That took entirely too long. Alright. So, this works. As I was hoping. Okay, so that side jams that robot. Oh wait, just that robot though. It's gonna be another one of those alternating things. Oh, what? Oh, never mind, okay. We could do this with red or with blue, but I'm actually not entirely sure. So here's the thing, right? We can never use two of these, so in reality we only have three connectors. There's no way for us to use two of these guys. Utilize this as a clone. Wait, but as soon as the recording ends, the red is going to disappear, and it's going to be replaced with blue. But we need it to alternate, right? I mean, I guess the clone? Oh, because we can just do this. Come on, we can just do this. We can put this here, and then the clone can alternate it as needed. But wait, what about that side? How are we gonna alternate that side? Because we still want to be able to jam that, right? How? I really wish this game had quick saves. Like, where is keyboard mouse? Yeah, there is no quick save or quick load or anything of the sorts unless you use the console, probably. Also, you can pause this game? I didn't know you could pause this game. That's interesting. Why would you pause instead of just hitting escape? That's weird. That's actually kind of cool, because now you can freeze frame, but huh. Anyway, let's just figure this out, I guess. I guess we'll just alternate it and see what happens. I don't know if I gave myself enough time to do everything, but we'll find out. I know there's only 3 robots to alternate between, but I still want to give myself enough time just in case. Alright, let's get this show on the road, perhaps. Maybe. What's happening right now? Aw, you're kidding me. That stupid thing again. Gotta do that whole recording again just cause I keep forgetting about that. Alright. Give ourselves enough time to put the connector down and all that. And then we walk over here. And maybe jump some. Maybe back up just in case being too close is an issue. And then we do this and we start alternating. Alright, so... oops, I think this is alternated enough times. Let's get through here, please! Oh, we need this. And we wanna point it at that guy. How is this gonna work, exactly? Cause that doesn't seem to be working. Oh, actually, I think I see how this is gonna work. Oh no! 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 This is why this game needs quick save. All that setup, and I'm pretty sure it was gonna work too. All that setup, it was gonna work, and somehow I went flying off the ledge for literally no reason. Alright, so now we gotta get over this wall again. If I remember correctly, being too close was an issue. Alright, alright, okay. We're getting closer back to where we were. So here's the missing piece of the puzzle that I didn't understand. When the blue laser hits this, for whatever reason, it just stops. It doesn't even create a conflict, it just stops. And that, to me, speaks like special scripting. Like, I feel like the puzzle is specially scripted to do that, because normally, what the game would do is calculate the midway point between all the lasers. Which would mean that since we've got, 0, 1, 2, and then 0, 1, 2, the midway point should be right here, which would turn this blue. Which would mean that that stays red and that becomes blue and then none of these robots are blocked, but that's not what I saw happen when we did this a moment ago. So clearly there is some special scripting in here, because this is not how the game normally works. I mean, what I'm describing here is how the game normally works, but what actually happened is not how the game normally works. How was I supposed to figure that out without trial and error? Alright, so let's think about this. We want to do this all over again. We take the connector. We jump across. We put it in place. And then we do this part. And then, what we do is this, and we just let our clone alternate. Okay, so hopefully that should be enough. Let's try it out. Oops, come on. Hurry, hurry, hurry. Okay, so now it's behaving slightly differently, but whatever. See, that- okay, what the heck? That is... Look at that, that's what I said was supposed to happen, but that didn't happen before. What? What the heck? This is different than what happened last time. Yeah, there's no way to block this guy now, because it's behaving differently. Oh my gosh, why? What did I do wrong? It's behaving the way it's supposed to behave, but that's not how it behaved mere moments ago. I swear, before we died, I swear it was working in a way that was beneficial to us, but it clearly does not seem to have done that. I don't know. Like, I'm thinking through this. It just doesn't make sense. Like, I don't know how this would... Why would it behave differently from one attempt to the next? What did I do differently? I guess we don't really need to fully reset. Let's, set this up again. What? What? What the heck? Oh, I connected it to the wrong thing, apparently. Okay, now it's set up just like before. The order I select these things in? That wouldn't make any sense. I don't know, if it bugs out again and does what it's supposed to do instead of what it's not supposed to do, then we'll try changing the order and see if it makes it do what it's not supposed to do. So we take the connector, jump across, place it, and then we jump on our head here. Then we walk over here. And then we put this down here. Let the blue guy charge up. Let the red guy charge up. Blue guy charge up. We have to give ourselves time to get past the robots, too. And I'm gonna do this extra times because we need to experiment with the order of linkage. It just doesn't make any sense. Like, it was working on that time when I accidentally died. And now that I've actually not accidentally died, it's not working anymore. All right, I'm calling it there. What will happen? It's misbehaving again, which is not a good sign. Ah, crap, no! You know what? I'll just meet you guys next episode when I've finally gotten this to work. So as always, thank you for watching. If you hate the sound of my voice, leave a dislike, it's up to you. And I will see you all in the next episode. Goodbye.